Hello, my name is T-Top. I have 6 degrees of freedom head movements to communicate naturally. My face can display emotions. Also, I am able to rotate my torso to see the environment all around me. I am equipped with 40-watt speakers to be heard in crowded rooms. A 28 LED strip on my base can display any color to show emotions, directions, and visual cues. I can dance to the rhythm by moving my head and torso while displaying colors. I see the world through a wide-angle camera and a 3D camera. My embedded computer processes the video streams to perform object detection, human pose estimation, and face recognition. I listen to people with a 16-microphone array for sound source localization, tracking, and separation.
Hi, my name is Mark. How are you doing?
Hi, T-Top. My name is Mark. How are you doing?
Also, audio classification and speaker identification are applied to the audio streams. Sound localization can help me face my interlocutor.
Hello, T-Top.
Hello, T-Top. Look at me.
Please look at me.
I make eye contact with the nearby person by following his or her face. People can use me to call friends through video conferencing.
Hi, Dominic. How are you?
Hello, Mark. I'm good. How about you?
I'm fine, thank you.
What are you doing?
I'm building a new T-Top. I can show you some parts.
Wow, looks nice. I like the color.
I can have discussions on any topic using ChatGPT.
Hello, my name is Marie. What about you?
Hello, Marie. It's nice to meet you. My name is Tito.
What can you do for me?
As a virtual companion, I'm here to provide companionship and support. I can have friendly conversations with you, listen to your thoughts and feelings, share interesting stories or facts, play games, or even assist with basic tasks like setting reminders. My goal is to reduce loneliness and provide a positive presence in your day.
I feel lonely. What can I do?
I understand that feeling lonely can be difficult. Here are a few suggestions to help alleviate loneliness. 1. Reach out to loved ones. Connect with friends, family, or even neighbors through phone calls, video chats, or social media. A simple conversation can make a big difference. 2. online communities or forums. Engage with people who share similar interests or hobbies as you. Participating in online communities can help you meet new people and foster connections.